voices in the air. I hear them loud and clear, telling me to listen. Whispers in my ear, nothing can compare. I just want to listen.
As my world turns, the heart beats, not only in my chest, but the heart in the street. So when they feel this, they feel me, but I can't feel nothing outside Detroit beats. I am from the city of evil, came from the bottom, standing on top, I was supposed to be my coffin. What's up? Exception shows me as a dead man walking, but reflection shows this kid still got it. Better be known, I got the throne like I don't know that there's a king. Never grew up around a family, cause I'm not a human being. And anyone on my level that's coming in my spot for the top, let them have it, cause when I leave, the whole world drops. Lace up, kill. On the wall, but they don't know the past. And even if I told them it all, they wouldn't know the half. So maybe I fill up my luggage with all of these dreams. I put on the black coat and my black chucks and nothing in my jeans, and just run to the day calm like Rocky's movie scene. And now I'm on top of the world, look up and scream like this is me, this is Kel. Crucified by the public without the nails. Do or die in my city, but clearly I never fail.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Who could forget this?
That's what I love about the WWE, a match that lives up to expectations, but still finds a way to surprise us. Good stuff.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.